Hello everyone! We have already told you how ArduSimple RTK Single Board Computer Development Kit can accelerate your product development while reducing total costs. And today, we're diving into technical features of the SBC. The SBC Development Kit is a powerful tool for two reasons. It combines up to three high-precision GNSS RTK receivers with the most advanced peripherals and interfaces controlled by a high-performance programmable microcontroller. It has customizable software. We can program it for you, or you can program it yourself. ArduSimple provides a MicroPython API to use all the SBC's functionality in an easy way. What usually takes lots of lines of code in most common programming applications, with the SBC you can program it in few lines. Any engineer can build their own application without deep knowledge. Everything is perfectly documented. Now we will explain the main features of the SBC. SBC can mount up to three u-blox or septentrio GNSS receivers. Use one receiver to get precise centimeter or millimeter position. Use two for heading plus roll pitch. Use three receivers for full attitude calculation, roll, pitch, yaw. NMEA and UBX parsers are already implemented, so using any GNSS receiver variable is as easy as that. Also, NTRIP client server and point perfect client are already implemented in our API. SBC is compatible with basically anything: dual RS-232, Ethernet for communications and internet connectivity, HTTP requests, FTP, email notifications, IoT, MQTT, TCP, and UDP socket management are included in our API. CAN bus to read and write data from any vehicle, USB-C for configuration or communication, I2C to connect any sensor, use API to configure and read IURT. And that's not all of them. SBC also includes analog inputs to read voltage from any analog sensors like humidity or temperature sensors and even differential sensors. Digital inputs to read digital status on-off. It can be used to connect a button for any purpose. Digital outputs, including PWM. Each of these pins can be configured as a standard digital output 01 or as a PWM output. Applications range from controlling servo motors and light dimming to heating elements. Timepulse digital output to synchronize high-precision instruments. Four programmable LEDs for quick diagnostic and feedback. The SBC has up to three communication sockets. Thanks to the SBC's modular design, you can connect any combination of compatible plugins: Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, UHF radios, 4G modem, and L-band internet corrections receiver. You can read and write from these peripherals at your will. The SBC API includes port forwarding to route signals to and from these sockets. You can power the SBC via a standard USB connector or 524V DC Molex microfit connector, which is ideal for car heavy machinery batteries. There are plenty of electrical protections, so don't worry about anything. Want to use the SBC on a power critical application? We got you covered. Turn on off any GPS or peripheral, or put them to sleep if you're not using them to optimize power consumption. The SBC has two different memories: external flash memory up to 16 megabytes, and microSD memory up to 32 gigabytes capacity. You can use it to log data, store parameters. You can access the memory by connecting the USB port to your PC and use it as a commercial flash drive. The SBC API includes examples to build robust, fail-safe file systems. The SBC includes the high-performance 9DOF IMU BNO085. It directly does 9-axis and 6-axis sensor fusion computing quaternions and Euler angles without using any SBC microprocessor resources. It can output attitude up to 1000 Hz as well as raw sensor data. In addition to this, the unique feature of the SBC is extremely precise attitude calculation based purely on GNSS information. Calibration is not needed at all. To speed up your integration process, we have 2D and 3D drawing available. We also developed waterproof and non-waterproof enclosures to make SBC suitable for any indoor or outdoor environmental conditions. Not easy enough for you? Don't worry. Our engineering team will provide premium support on SBC development kit at three different levels. We will solve all your engineering questions related or not with GNSS receivers to guide you to implement your project. We can provide a sketch with basic functionalities and your engineering team can take it from there. We can also provide a turnkey project where we take care of everything. Missing something? Let us know and we will implement it. Thanks for watching! If you're doing any high-precision RTK project, be sure to check out ArduSimple.com or just contact us. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe!